Divya Atman, today's topic is how to do sadhana in worldly environment. As admonished by His Holiness Sri Swami Sivananda Maharaj, it is due to the veil of ignorance that man has forgotten his essential divine nature, Satchit Ananda state. It's not necessary for him to renounce the world and hide himself in the Himalayan caves to regain his lost divinity. Here, Swamiji presents a very easy method of sadhana by which he can attain God consciousness even while he is living in the world amidst multifarious activities. You need not have a separate place or room and time for meditation. Close your eyes for a minute or two, once in every 2 or 3 hours, and think of God and His divine qualities such as mercy, love, peace, joy, knowledge, purity, perfection, and so forth during work, and repeat mentally Hari Om, Sri Ram, Ram Ram, or Krishna Krishna, or any mantra according to your taste. You should do this even during night time, whenever you happen to get up from bed to pass urine or on any other account. Though you are unable to get up during sleep specially for this purpose, you should do this practice at least occasionally when you slightly change your posture of sleep. This sort of habit will come only by practice. Feel that the body is a moving temple of God. Your office or business house is a big temple or Vrindavan, and every activity, walking, talking, writing, eating, breathing, seeing, hearing, etc., are all offerings unto the Lord. Work is worship. Work is meditation. Give up expectation of fruits and idea of agency, the feeling of I am the doer, I am the enjoyer. Feel that you are an instrument in the hands of God. He works through your organs. Feel also that this world is a manifestation of the Lord or Vishwa Vrindavan, and your children, wife, father, mother are the images of the children of the Lord. See God in every face and in every object. Have a cool, balanced mind always. If you develop this changed angle of vision and divine bhava in daily life by protracted and constant practice, all actions will become yogic activities. All actions will become worship of the Lord. This is quite sufficient. You will get God realization quickly. This is dynamic yoga. This is a powerful sadhana. I have given you a very easy sadhana. Hereafter, you should not bring your lame excuse and say, Swamiji, I have no time to do spiritual practices. Even if you have a little practice of the above sadhana for 3 months, you will notice that you are a changed being altogether. Write daily for half an hour in a notebook your Ishta Mantra, observing Mona, and without turning to the other sides. Write down in bold types in slips of paper, speak truth, Om courage, Om purity. I must realize God now. Time is most precious. I will be true Brahmachari. Brahmachari is divine life. I am an embodiment of courage, purity, mercy, love and patience, and fix them in the bedroom, dining hall, front rooms and verandas. Keep some slips in your pocket and diary also. This is an easy way for developing virtuous divine qualities. Hari Om Tat Sat.